Pinky Boots opened in 2013 with music and lyrics by Cyndi Lauper. It tells the story of Charlie Price, who was struggling to save his family-run shoe factory from closure until he decided to produce fetish footwear for men. Lauren, the factory worker who comes up with this profitable idea, falls for Charlie and sings History of Wrong Guys, performed tonight by Abby Stockton and Annalise Odette.
Oh no, don't you dare. Girl, 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 I'm warning you, no! I think I have a crush. I can't. I think I'm falling for him. Oh no. Why not? Women have been making bad choices since the beginning of time. Are you gonna be another one of mine? Oh, you seem like you were from outer space. Who's that bright-eyed guy in your place? You're kinda cute when you're not so shy. Oh, but I've been here before. Have I come back for more? Another chapter in the history of wrong guys. Yesterday, no spark, no heartache in galore. But today, I'm feeling something I just can't ignore. Just a boy.